fun of the only community waiting for a sticker.
I voted, so did everything I needed to. So when you're ready, I will take my sticker.
It's very humane, though.
You know what? It looks like that was my last sticker.
You gave it to that thing? That baby has my sticker. That's my sticker. I'm the one that voted.
Okay, well, I can't take a sticker away from an adorable baby, can I?
No. That's no.
That's fine. I'll leave. Okay. You think? Okay.
Your baby didn't vote, so.
Of course not. He's a baby.
Right. But it's just your baby has a sticker that says I voted today. And I actually did vote, and I don't have a sticker, so you see how that's kind of confusing, or no?
Nobody thinks that this baby voted.
Well, they might if they see the sticker.
No one's gonna hand off my baby!
I don't want your baby, okay? I want the sticker. If you put that picture of your baby on Facebook, you're gonna get a ton of likes. I get it. It's a very cute baby. But you're not so cute, so why do you let me have
it? Hey, you're disgusting! Hands off!
Oh, don't be gross! It's about the sticker!
That's gonna be a good pick. Check it out on Facebook or Instagram. Hashtag sticker.
Yeah.
Hey, man, what's up? Hey. You're cool, man. Maybe I should just... Let me borrow the sticker.
Okay? Please don't touch me.
Okay, whoa. Chill, man. It's a sticker. All cool. Very cool.
Come on! Get off me! Alright, dude.
No, I just want the stick for the stick. I want it for politics. I want for politics. I support politics, so. Okay, what about yours?
Let go! Stop pushing me!
Okay?
Look, I wanted my own stickers, but old donut face over there is too busy sticking your face in donuts! There's too many donuts in your mouth right now!
I love donuts!
Look, you guys are real cute, you don't need the likes with your sticker, so why don't you just let me have it, okay? I need the likes!
Forget it! I'm gonna check the garbage. Not in there! Fuck!
Hey, Al, I really need this, okay?
Listen!
Let me have it.
Listen!
Even if he took his sticker off of here and put it on you, it's not gonna stick. It's already got the sticky off.
You're right. I need a new shirt.
Go! Hey! Stop it! Fucking monster!
Man, it looks like you've got some passionate voters here today. Hi, I'm Len Bestoff, NBC Local News. Hey, you know what I'd say, what party are you guys voting for today?
Well, we're Democrats through and through.
And we're engaged!
And what about you, sir? What party?
Oh, is there a party? I didn't see an invite in. I'll check my Facebook.
No. What party are you affiliated with? Or are you an independent?
Yes.
What candidate did you vote for, if you don't mind saying?
Oh, what candidate did I vote for, if you don't mind saying? Trump.
You did? No one I know on Facebook would like that.
What? No. That was a joke. I voted for...
Guy doesn't even know who's running. I know who you voted for. The sticker.
Yeah. Shit. All right, well, as you can see, it's another tense day here at the polls. I'm Glenn Bestoff, signing off. Back to you. Oh, I almost forgot. Post your sticker selfies to NBC30's Facebook page with the hashtag MyElectionDay. Except for you. You don't have one. No likes for you.
No likes for you.
Looks like a piece of squirrel in here.
You're very right, Cliff.
There's squirrel pelt in there because they are very useful. Although, you can use any kind of pelt that you like. My favorite just happens to be squirrel. You could use deer pelt, badger pelt, otter pelt, fish pelt.
Fish pelt?
They're very warm and colorful, Cliff.
It's not a thing, but that's certainly that's interesting.
I think it's just great. I think what you've done with the cards is great.
The popsicles don't freeze themselves.
It's true.
It's true. I don't know what that is. We could use more of that outside the box thinking, I guess. What else do you have for us today?
Oh, well, I got a shed full of cards on the property. It's right next to my tool shed and my jewel shed. Here's one for the special woman in your life.
Okay, you're a woman now. Here you go. Oh, no! No, this is thoughtful.
It's very practical, Cliff. I've taped there my favorite always with wings extra absorbent long.
Oh, I love it.
I was going to use a tampon, but the card room closed.
Well, at least it's unused. I guess that's pretty practical.
Very innovative as well.
A good idea is all around.
Don't encourage this. All right, Mildred, you know, I don't know if you're a hallmark material, but you know what? We do have some other positions.
Perfect, I'll take it.
Well, it's not going to be as a.
So, okay, I'll start right away.
Won't be in the building.
Whatever it is, I love it.
You're not going to work with the writers.
I'm in. Beef jerky?
Oh, yeah.
What do you do?
I drive a forklift.
Hey, here it is.
Oh, that's your bedroom?
Yeah. Scott pays most of the rent, so he gets the run of the place. New York, huh? Come over here, silly.
Oh, yeah, of course. Okay. Let's see here.
Just the two, not the one around.
Yeah.
Okay.
Both legs in.
All right, you know what? Actually, why don't you get out, and then I'll get in.
Okay.
Would you mind just taking off your shoes?
Oh, yeah, yeah, of course. Okay. Here I go.
All right, come in! you know, it's more comfortable with the pillows.
Oh, right.
Oh, wait, okay. Oh, all right. Okay. Hi. Sorry, it's a bit of a mess.
Oh, no, it's I like it. It's cozy.
Yeah. Do you want to watch Netflix?
Sure, yeah. How?
On my phone.
Oh.
I got it in my pocket.
Oh.
Wait. Hold on, one.
Nope. Is it over there?
Yeah,
okay.
Actually, yeah, let's switch sides.
Huh?
Oh. Alright.
Cool.
Okay. I hope you like Blue Bloods.
Yeah. Yeah, no, give me just a second.
We're in
old
place.
Here we go. There you go. I got it.
I'll
do that.
I'll cut these.
Okay. All right, thank you. Oh, let's pop this Coke open. Wow, it smells so good. You know the best place.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I am so sorry.
No, it's fine. No, I shouldn't be eating anyway.
look, I really don't want to do this, but maybe we should just call it a night.
stay over. If you want to.
Oh. Do you want me to stay over?
Only if you want. No pressure.
Fuck it. Yeah, I'd be an idiot not to stay over. Yeah. Okay. Okay,
Well,
I'll
see you later.
Okay.
Okay. So you just wanna.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh! Ow! I punched you in the face. You okay?
Sitting like right
there.
Yeah, but he
Guess what kind of horse it is. Let's go for it.
I have no idea. Maybe a boy horse? Okay, let's keep it going. Moving on to our next segment, let's go ahead and bring out our guest for this week. She's in my daughter's class, and I understand over the holiday weekend, she got to ride some horses. Please welcome Ruby, everybody. Hi, Ruby.
Hi.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Do you want a Yoo-Hoo?
No, thank you.
I got Cheez-Its. You want a Cheez-Its? I know you guys like Cheez-Its.
I already had my snack. Okay.
I understand you rode some horses over the weekend.
Yes.
All right, well, that does it for our show. Ruby, why don't you, I see your mom's Subaru outside, so let's just get you on your way.
I have to do mine.
All right. Please join us next week when our guest will be Kyle, a kid in Ruby's class who pet a horse 2 years ago, as well as actor Kevin Sorbo. Really? That can't be right. Okay? Look, I'm just a weird mind.
I want a challenger. I want to at least be able to die a human death.
Oh, come now, there. It's not all bad. But which better with the candy we can tea?
I don't want candy! I don't want to kill!
Guess who's back?
Peter Pan!
That's right. Now where's Captain Butt Breath?
Oh, he's in the ship.
Oh, you better tell Captain Butt Breath that he's got to face me and the Lost Boys at noon tomorrow. Be there or be.
You just murdered a child!
Yeah!
He was a symbol of our lost youth!
What are we gonna do now?
Great.
No!